Erling Haaland scored two goals for Manchester City in their 3-0 victory over Manchester United at Old Trafford. The striker revealed that some United fans were chanting Keano at him before he took his penalty, referring to Roy Keane's infamous tackle on his father, Alf Inge Haaland, in 2001. Roy Keane, who was a pundit for Sky Sports, joked that the fans might have met Robbie Keane, his former Ireland teammate. He also criticised United's performance and said they were far off City's level.